Revelio.
Transfiguration has always come easily to me.
Got it. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
It's always so exciting when the owls come swooping into the room.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seemed sincere, and Sirona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something? I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise. When visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
my older sisters taught me everything I needed to know about. I'll trade you a spoon of work.
Away, Highwing! Away! You Revelio. One less human to worry about.
Everyone in Upper Hogsfield shudders when they see...
Over here!
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Absurd, isn't it? Ranrock wants us to find the child. But which child?
We could take every child we find to Ranrock. Eventually we...
Glacius! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Tell him we looked. If he asks.
It does sound easier.
Potato! Glacius! Expelliarmus!
Hogwarts teach you nothing about
you! Incendio!
Ah! Confringo! Oh, make you pay!
Stop it! Expelliarmus!
Where are the two of you headed? No, don't tell me. I shall see you there.
Revelio.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion! What an unfortunate end for you!
Glacius! Confringo! Incendio! Protego! Glacius!
Expelliarmus.
Up there! That's our way in!
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. Bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Confringo!
Predator! Someone's been taking out last thing!
Such arrogance!
Enjoy suffering!
Why can't I hit you?
Death through the Vargo!
Incendio!
Only Red Rock went here to see this!
Get accustomed to that!
Huh? Why have you not done
it? That jumps in the room. No! I hate heights!
Just wait till I come down. You looked
at that! Feel really
close! Glacier! Confringo!
Let's drop a fatal ray!
Is that the best you can try? Don't that hurt, first, yeah? Nice try! That's up!
Potato!
Did I hurt you? Oh, watch the light go out of your eyes. You haven't got a...
Glacius! Confringo!
You made a grave mistake! I'm not done with you!
Potato!
Glacial Tunnel!
You just got lucky!
Confringo! Incendio!
Red Rock will be just coming!
You'll feel that tomorrow! If you last that long!
Confringo!
Better Revelio. Luck next time.
Exalto!
Take us!
You will pay for your ditch.
Glacier!
This will not go well! I shall avenge your death!
King Gringo!
Levioso!
I'll get you for this!
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I suppose that's the quick way down.
Revelio.
Is there something to those symbols on the walls?
There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction.
Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Thank you.
goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
Revelio. It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located.
Incendio.
Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
Glacius! Revelio.
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map chamber.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. I need to reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
Thank you. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it. Leviosa. Revelio. Glacius.
Expelliarmus! Glacius! Expelliarmus!
Pink Ringo!
Incendio! Protego! Expelliarmus! Glacius! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Glacius! Incendio! Protego! Glacius! Glacius! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how? Perhaps I'm to hit the mark on the far wall. That sort of thing has repositioned the archways in the past.
Thank you.
Bridges appear and disappear depending upon which side of the archway I'm on. Grab onto. Incendio.
Levioso! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Hitting those marks readjusts the archways. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway?
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Levioso! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Levioso! Expelliarmus!